Cameron.
So when I wake up tonight, I better see this. I better see it.
You see.
And you know how I know they're a tooth fairy? Because if this has money in this bag tonight, when I wake up, that means I know you're a tooth fairy. Because it's been a week, and you haven't, and I've never got any money. So if I get money, you're the tooth fairy. Because why would the tooth fairy do it now? $3.
Listen.
So you just might as well give me
$3
now, cause you're the tooth fairy. And I know it.
You don't know. I am not the tooth fairy.
No one flies.
Wait, how do you figure that I'm the tooth fairy?
Because there's no such thing as tiny things that fly. And the alarm was set last night, and if the alarm set, then how does the tooth fairy get in? She go through the window? She go through the walls? No. If she comes in, the alarm goes off.
So then what's the story about Santa Claus?
You don't see that chimney right there.
What about the chimney?
He goes down it! That's where there's a big black hole.
Is that it?
Yeah.
All right.